Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. My name is Arlissa Williams and today I want to show you a very simple makeup tutorial that's very good for just going to be running errands or maybe you just want to look cute for class but probably don't feel like putting on a full face of makeup. All of the products that I used in this video were under $10. I am first going to moisturize my lips with Vaseline. I am next going to apply the CoverGirl True Blend It's Lit Concealer in the shade 600 Deep. Sorry, there's a train. Next, I'm going to use my foundation brush to blend it in. This brush is by Modern Beauty. Before I set the concealer with a pressed powder, I'm going to use my blush brush to apply the Black Radiance Baked Blush in the shade Toasted Almond. I like to press my brush into my skin when I apply my brush because it just helps me apply it better. Next, I'm going to use my powder brush to apply my Black Radiance Pressed Powder in the shade 8614. One of the things that I really love about the CoverGirl True Blend It's Lit Concealer is that When I apply it, it looks like I'm wearing foundation when I'm really not. I think that this is a really great concealer to purchase if you have a busy schedule and may not have time to apply a full face of makeup, or if you don't have time to apply foundation. I am next going to apply that same concealer to my eyelids and then set it with a powder just to give it the appearance that I'm wearing eyeshadow. If I accidentally flip you guys off, I am so sorry. Actually, I think I'm gonna use my eyeshadow brush for this. So now I'm just going to line my eyes with the LA Girl liquid eyeliner. Next, I'm going to use the L'Oreal Paris Voluminous Lash Paradise in Waterproof Mascara. This mascara, in my opinion, adds really great length and volume. My cousin taught me to get the top and the bottom of my top lashes to add more volume and length. For lips, I'm going to use the Satin Kiss Lip Color in Wine by Ruby Kiss. And to top it off, I'm going to use the Victoria's Secret Pure Metal Lip Lacquer in the color Mesmerize. I'm gonna add bottom mascara.
I also previously added eyeliner to my waterline using the LA Colors eyebrow and eyeliner pencil, but I forgot to hit record. But I'm also going to apply some of the powder onto my neck and down into my chest. Come on, my hair. And this is the finished makeup look. If you like this video, please be sure to like it and subscribe to my Fuchsia Babies channel. Thank you so much for watching and have a blessed day.